Today I want to show you what you can do when your tablet does not power on. First, press and hold the power button for at least 20 seconds to try and turn on the device. Repeat this several times to check if the battery is charged. Try to connect the tablet to the USB charger at the same time. If the device does not power on after several attempts using the power button, try charging your tablet with a working charger and cable. If it works, keep charging for at least 30 minutes. Then press the power button to try and power on your tablet. If not, you can change to a different charger and cable to try again. If your device still does not turn on after replacing the charger, try to connect the device to a PC using a USB cable. If a device connection is detected, the computer management list will refresh and the port will show. After the computer's device manager detects the port, force the device to shut down. Please press and hold the volume down button and the power button for 12 seconds or more to force the device to shut down. Then charge it for at least 30 minutes before trying to boot again. If the computer's device manager does not respond, there may be a hardware problem with the device. The device needs to be sent to a repair station for an in-depth inspection. If the computer's device manager does recognize the device, please perform a factory reset or rescue your tablet using the Software Fix application. Remember to back up your data before performing a factory reset or rescue, since your data will be cleared during the process.